Now in this lecture we are going to learn about the relations between the current amplification factors in transistors. Now what do you mean by amplification factors? You might have learned about the word gain. What is gain? When we take a ratio of output quantity to input quantity, that ratio is called as gain. And if that gain is of current type, then that gain is here is called as current amplification factor. Gain are of three types. There may be voltage gain, there may be current gain, there may be a power gain. So in this, the current gain is called as the current amplification factor, and this term is used in the transistor amplifiers. Amplification is the process of increasing the voltage or current or power of an input signal. If we take a current amplification factor or current gain of a common based amplifier, then the output current will be the collector current and the input current will be the emitter current. So if you take the ratio as output current IC to the input current IE, then this factor is known as alpha, and this is the current amplification factor in common based type amplifier. Then if we take a transistor amplifier in such a way that the emitter is common for input and output, then output current will be the collector current and the input current will be the base current. So ratio of output current, that is IC to IB, input current, then this ratio, it is denoted by letter beta. So beta is the current amplification factor in common emitter transistor configuration. What are the transistor configuration we are going to discuss later. So right now you can consider that alpha is the current amplification factor in common base type and beta is the current amplification factor in common emitter type. So IC upon IE is alpha and IC upon IB is beta. Now if you would take the small changes in the currents, then these factors are called as current amplification factor. That is, suppose alpha, that is the current amplification factor for common base, it is the ratio of small change in the collector current to corresponding small change in emitter current, and the voltage to collector to base, it is constant and it is called as small signal current amplification factor alpha. So alpha is nothing but delta IC upon delta E at constant collector to base, and this alpha is always less than 1. In second type, the ratio of small change in collector current to corresponding small change in the base current, and if collector to collector to emitter voltage is constant, then this factor is called as current amplification factor beta, and it is nothing but the ratio of delta IC upon delta IB, where the collector to emitter voltage is constant. So this was about alpha and beta of the transistor. Now in the transistors, sometimes if the transistor is operated or used in one configuration, and if it is required to use that same transistor in the second configuration, so we have to change the parameters. So this current amplification factors also changes. So we have to study about the relationship between the alpha and beta of the transistor. That means if the transistor is in common base, we have to use it in common emitter, then current amplification factor, what will be the relation, that should be studied. So let us see. Here in the equation you can see transistor equation is given by IE equal to IC plus IB. For small changes in the current, we can put delta from the both sides. So delta IE equal to delta IB plus delta IC. If you divide delta IC to both sides, we will get on the left hand side delta IE upon delta IC equal to delta IB upon delta IC and plus 1. On the left hand side, delta IE upon IC is nothing but the alpha, and its inverse should be taken. So here at the left hand side, it will be 1 upon alpha. On the right hand side, delta IB upon delta IC, it is the inverse of beta. So that is why 1 upon beta plus 1. So if you rearrange this equation, we can have a equation as alpha equal to beta upon 1 plus beta, or we can rearrange by taking beta on the left hand side. So beta equal to alpha 1 1 minus alpha. So this is the relation between the current amplification factor alpha and beta. Alpha is the current amplification factor in common base type and beta is the current amplification factor in the common emitter type. So we can change the configuration by taking this relation in consideration.